Are you still all right, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes.
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
Hugo,
make it quick and
rats.
Clean.
It's
say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt her. Oh no! Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
You can't stop it. He's just a child.
Mommy, I want to go home.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours.
Guys,
you
Mommy,
are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this?
Archer!
Why? Leave me alone! Let me go! Mommy,
useless idiot!
I don't feel...
There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong.
The prima macula. It's reacting. Continue!
Stop torturing him. I'll tell you everything you want to know.
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
No, Hugo! Don't listen to him!
Come to
me! Finding them!
No, no, no!
It will be an honor!
Make
it quick and clean.
Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt her. Oh no! Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
What do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
He's just a
child.
Your wish is mine. I'm dead! Mommy, I want to go home!
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours!
That's not true!
You are the beginning of the conjuration! The future depends on you!
Why are you doing this?
Archer!
Why? Leave me alone! Let Mommy!
Useless idiots!
I don't feel...
There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong!
The prima macula. It's reacting. Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits!
Hugo,
make it quick
the
and
rat!
Clean.
It's
say
the
goodbye
only
to
way.
Your mother, boy!
Don't hurt!
Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
He's just a
child.
Your wish
is mine.
I'm dead! Mommy, I want to go home!
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours!
That's
Guards,
not true!
You
Mommy,
are the beginning of the conjuration! The future depends on you!
Why are you doing this?
Useless idiots! There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong!
The prima macula. It's reacting. Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
Devour them! The threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
No, Hugo, don't listen to him!
Come to me!
My son, don't forget who you are!
That's enough!
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Come on! Please open, will you? I can't feel my fingers.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Hugo should have found you. I think Roderick is working in the yard. Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust.
Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to... except that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about...
the chest, of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
These things... I remember each place. The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day, Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow. Oh, Lucas spent the night here again. It must remind... Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
This should make things a little easier. Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can. The sun will soon set. I hope Hugo sees it from where he is.
I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go. You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so. Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
And there you go! Now the braziers will stay put.
Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Lucia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten. Well, that looks a lot better. At last, should come in handy.
You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
No rat is going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side! The brazier's in place! Get over here!
Regrouping! They're going to put the fires out!
Shit! Amicia, I don't have any Igdafa left. There's nothing I can do!
I'll manage! I've done it before.
Secure.
Yeah, it used to be. Not good. This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
Get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
More of them! Alicia, go into the lid brazier. Here we go. I'll get you to the ladder.
Come on, you faced worse before.
Hang in there. I'll leave the other one to you.
Please hurry.
Amicia, more swarms of rats. Don't worry, I'll get you out of there. To you.
Please hurry!
Amicia! More swarms of rats! Don't worry, I'll get you out of there!
We'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? I've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on! They're rats, not the English army!
But they know
Shit.
What they're doing!
You should have got out
I've
of
only
here.
Seen this once before.
Amicia, I think
At
I need
domain.
Your help!
Leave it to me!
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster! Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Hugo! It was
Ellie,
Hugo!
What are you doing
it was Hugo!
Door?
Amicia, what have
Get
they done
the
to
way.
Him? The rats, he was...
He can control them, yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of thing. Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
Get to work.
Hugo! Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo! It's me! Amicia! Your sister!
Kill her, child! Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child! She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrier.
Don't listen to him, Hugo.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrier.
Don't listen to him, Hugo.
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
Nobody help!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo! I was trying to protect you.
Please! No! Run to me!
No!
You did it! You passed.
You are no longer any use to me.